As you and others have written, Oppenheimer was a complicated and conflicted man. He built the ultimate weapons of mass destruction, but then also worked to limit their use. Is it fair to say that he grappled with the morality of what he had done?
Oppenheimer, he's tricky because on the one hand, he always defended making and using the bombs during World War II. On the other hand, he thought that the appropriate response to having made and used those bombs in World War II was to make sure that they could never be used again, and that you might not want to make even larger bombs like the hydrogen bomb, which was 1,000 times more powerful than the weapons in World War II. And so on the one hand, he's does seem like he grapples with the ethics and the responsibility. On the other hand, he doesn't slot into easy categories of, you know, pro-nuclear or anti-nuclear or anything like that. He's a tricky figure.